Hi, I'm Fred Marshall with Advanced Foundation Repair, and I'm here today to talk to you about drainage on your lots. Most lots are drained with swales. Swale is just a fancy term for a wide, shallow ditch that's designed to carry away runoff water from rain, sprinklers, and so on. Swales should drop a minimum of 1 inch every 10 feet, but I recommend 2 inches. With any less slope, swales just don't work as well as they should. Most swales are wide and shallow like these. Swales should direct water to streets, drains, or other channels that allow water to flow away from a home. Swales that end in water traps do no good. A swale is functioning properly if, 1 hour after the rain stops, there is no water standing in the swale. Even the best graded swale is no good if it's blocked. Your builder graded your lot to give you proper drainage. It is important not to alter the drainage in any way that traps water by your foundation. If you need drainage work, call the experts at Advanced Foundation Repair, 214-333-0003.